Alex here for WISC Radio Network. We're here at Wizard World Comic Con. We're here at Graham Crackers with Jamie. Jamie, tell us a little about Graham Crackers.
Well, Graham Crackers is 9 stores in the western suburbs with 3 in the city, and a big website and a big presence on the web and in brick and mortar stores. We've got some of the best stores probably in the Midwest, if not the whole country. Here at the show, we're offering a wide selection of new trades. And on this side, I have all the collector comics. First Spider-Man, early Superman, early Batman. You're going to probably ask me what my most expensive book is. It's $45,000. So I'm down a notch. I'm sorry. I don't have anything larger. It goes all the way down to like $8 to $10. We've got some original artwork like this. Oh, at the other end, an early Fantastic Four page for $15,000. One page of art from a comic book from 1964, and it's $15,000, which is pretty amazing. And just another bunch of whatever you need, we probably have between the two booths and all my friends with toys and DVDs and everything else.
Now, Jamie, do you yourself collect?
Yes, I do.
Now, what's your favorite piece of your own personal collection?
One of them is Action One, first Superman appearance. So from 1938.
Okay.
So that's, it's a big book.
Now, is Superman what you mainly collect?
I collect Captain America, Batman, Superman, that kind of stuff.
Okay. Now, if our listeners and viewers want to find more information about Graham Crackers, where can they go? What can they do?
They can go on the web to grahamcrackers.com.
Okay. Thank you so much.
My pleasure. Thanks for coming, guys.
For WISC Radio Network, I'm Alex Ocicero.